and fluid. Very simple topic. We have done this topic in previous classes also. Students, singular and plural numbers. A noun standing for one person, thing or animal, that is called singular number. A noun that stands for one person, thing, animal, or place, that is called singular number. And a noun standing for more than one person, that is one person, animal, thing, or place, that is called plural number. In maximum times, we form the plural nouns by adding s to the singular noun. Second rule is nouns ending in a hissing sound like s, double s, that noun that ends with single s, double s, sh, ch, or x. Then we add es to that singular noun like bus. That noun ends with single s. Then we will form plural noun by adding es, buses. Then next is bench. That noun ends with ch. Then we have to form plural noun by adding es, bench. Means if the noun, singular noun, ends with s, double s, sh, ch, or x, then we add es to it to make plural noun, to form plural noun. But note that the plural of ox is oxen. Some exceptional cases are there. Ox is oxen, not oxes. Okay, plural of ox is oxen. Next, nouns ending in o, third rule. Nouns ending in o, like mango. Last letter is o. Hero. Here also last letter is O. Potato. Again last letter is O. So we have to add here ES to form them plural. Mango, mangoes. Hero, heroes. ES at the end. Potato, potatoes. But remember that the plural of photo is photos. Again some exceptional cases. Photo is also here. The last letter is O. In photo, but the plural form is photos, photos, not es. These two are exceptional cases, photo and piano. In piano also, we add only s, not es. Okay, we have learned three rules. First is the maximum use s with the singular noun to form the plural. Second, if the singular noun ends with s, double s, sh, ch, or x, then we add es with that. Ox is an exceptional case. Then third rule, nouns ending in o, like mango, hero, potato. Again, two exceptional cases are there, photo and piano. Okay, here we add only s with photo and piano. Photos, only s is there. Piano, here also only S is there. Photos. Fourth rule, nouns ending F or FE. If the last letter is F or FE, then change the F or the FE to VES. Like thief, VES in place of F. Thieves, life, this ends with that and this word ends with FE, and we have to write here VES in place of FE. Lives, wolves, wolves. But remember the following singular and plural forms of some nouns ending in F. Again, some different cases are there, like chief, chief. Only we have to add here S. Hoof, hoof. Dwarf, dwarfs. poor, sorry, proof, proof, roof, roof. We are adding here only S, not V-E-S. Okay, you have to learn that. Correct. Both are correct. Okay. Next rule, nouns ending in consonant plus Y. Consonant, I have told you earlier also, 26 letters are there, 5 are vowels and 21 are consonants. Vowels are A, E, I, O, U and rest are consonants. If the noun ends with consonant plus Y, like in city, it ends with T and Y. T is consonant and the last letter is Y. Then we will change them, change the Y into I-E-S, cities. Okay. Same with baby. B is consonant and last letter is Y. Means consonant plus Y, it changes into I-E-S. Army, armies. But if the noun ending in vowel plus Y, like O is vowel, then we have to add only S. Okay, boys. In monkey, E is vowel. We have to add here only S, monkeys. In toy, O is vowel. That is toys. Okay, is there any problem? Is there any doubt in these six rules? Is there any doubt in these six rules?
No, ma'am.
May I continue?
No, ma'am.
May I continue? Yes, yes.
Agar, ma'am, naam mein koi vowel ho, tab aata ma'am S.
Yes, please. Vicky, please repeat your question. Vicky?
Ma'am, naam mein koi vowel hota hai. मैम तब आता है एस
लाइक आई एम डिस्कसिंग अगेन रूल नंबर सिक्स नाउन्स एंडिंग इन वोवल प्लस वाई इफ द लास्ट वर्ड इज लास्ट लेटर इज वाई
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम
यस
मैम पाइप वाला एक्सक्यूज मी मैम मैम फिफ्थ वाला
Fifth one?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Again, I am explaining the fifth and sixth rule. Listen very carefully. If the noun ends with consonant plus Y, students, there are 26 letters and out of these, 5 are vowels, 21 are consonants. Vowels are A, E, I, O, U and others, rest are the consonants. Okay. If the noun ends with consonant plus Y, like T is consonant and last letter is Y, then we have to change Y into I-E-S. City, cities. Baby, again, B is consonant babies. If now sixth one, if the noun ends with vowel plus Y, here O is vowel. So we have to add here only S, not I-E-S. Again in example monkey, again E is vowel and last letter is Y. We have to use here only, we have to add here only S. If
excuse me, ma'am.
Y is there, then I-E-S. If vowel plus Y is there, then only S.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, jo grammar ka chapter nahi hai. Ma'am?
Yes, please.
Ma'am, jo grammar ka chapter hai na?
Yes.
Grammar ka chapter.
Which? चैप्टर नंबर
मैम 1-2
यस
मैम 1 से लेके मैम 4 तक मैं उसके पीडीएफ भेज दूंगी 1 से 4 पीडीएफ
एक्सक्यूज मी आफ्टर द क्लास यू मे कांटेक्ट मी ऑन माय पर्सनल नंबर ओके आई विल सेंड यू
यस मैम
ओके
यस मैम
यस यस नाउ इज इट क्लियर नाउ और एनी डाउट इज देयर
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, let's no, continue. Ma'am. Next, part C. These nouns do not follow any of the rules. We have learned about 6 rules, but some nouns do not follow any rules. Okay, like child, children, plural of that. Noun is children, feet, goose, geese. You have to learn that. Okay. Man, men, mouse, mice, ox, oxen, tooth, teeth, woman, woman. Okay. You have to learn this. No rule is applied for these singular nouns to form them plural. Next, D. Deer, sheep, and fish have the same form in singular as well as in the plural. Okay, plural of deer is also deer. Plural of sheep is also sheep. Plural of fish is also fish. Okay, they remain same in singular and plural. Next, E, fruit is used in the singular. Like example is given, fruit is good for health. But we do use fruits when we are talking of a variety of fruits. Okay, means we can use fruits word. We can add S to form a plural. Next part is scissor. Trousers, shorts, spectacles, they are always used in plural form. There is no singular form for them. Scissors, trousers, spectacles, shorts. They always used in their plural form. Examples are given. These scissors are quite sharp. We never use the word scissors. My trousers have been torn. Her spectacles were broken. Small boys usually wear shorts. Okay. Next, some nouns like scenery, furniture, advice, information, and news have no plural forms. These words have no plural forms. Like, old furniture was put to sale. The news of his transfer was true. These are in singular forms. There are no plural forms for furniture, for news. Okay. Again, some rules are given in the blue box that we have done. Same form in the singular as well as in plural. Deer, sheep, and fish. Always used in plural. Scissors, trousers, spectacles, and shorts. Always used in the singular. Scenery, furniture, news, advice, and information. These words are always used in their singular form. Okay, next. Now it's your turn, student. Get ready. Speak out the plural forms. First is bus. Raise your hands. Bus, yes, Sirat.
Ma'am, buses.
Next, roof. Khushi.
Ma'am, roofs.
Vidhi,
ma'am, roofs.
Yes, yes.
R-O-O-F-S. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Vidhi. Valley.
Yes, ma'am. Valleys.
Plural of valley
Yes, ma'am.
Plural.
Yes, ma'am. Tooth.
That plural of, yes, please. Tooth.
Ma'am, tooth.
Tooth. No.
Mammy.
No, no.
Mammy.
No. Only raise your hands. No one will shout. Only raise your hand. Tanmay.
Ma'am, teeth.
Very good. Next speech, Ananya. Speech.
Ma'am, कौन सी अनन्या?
Yes, Ananya. Ananya Miglani. Speech. Daisy.
Yes, ma'am.
Peach. Plural of peach.
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, Ananya.
Ma'am, may I?
Ma'am, your voice is not clear.
Plural of peach. P E A C H, peach.
Ma'am, may I?
No, Vidhi.
Peaches.
Yes. Next, sixth one is woman. Yashasvi.
Woman. W O M A N.
W O M A N is already given. It is in singular form.
W O M A N.
Yes, E-N, very good. Next, story, S-T-O-R-E-Y, Pankaj.
Mem stories.
Spelling.
S-T-O-R-E-R-E-I-E-S.
No. Remember the sixth rule I have explained, that noun ends with vowel plus Y. E is vowel and last letter is Y. If the noun ends with vowel plus Y, then we have to add only S. Okay, Pankaj? Pankaj?
Okay, ma'am.
Is it clear? If the noun yes, ends with vowel plus Y, if the second last letter is vowel and last is Y, then we have to add only S. Okay? So the starting is, plural form is S-T-O-R-E-Y-N. Yes, next is mango. Daksh.
Yes, ma'am.
Plural of mango.
Ma'am, mangoes.
Knife.
Yes, ma'am.
Ananya Miglani, knife.
Ma'am, knives.
Story. Khushi.
Yeah. Ma'am, stories.
Spelling.
S-T-O-R-I-E-S.
Yes. Next, hobby. Nilesh.
Ma'am, hobbies.
Yes, please.
Ma'am, hobbies.
Spelling. Ma'am, may I?
Spelling, no. Let him try. Yes, Nilesh.
Ma'am, H-O-B-B-I-E-S.
Yes, very good. Next is photos. Tanmay. Sorry, I have given the answer, photos. Next, Tanmay, mouse.
Plural mouse. Mice. Yes.
Very good. Next is fly.
Flies.
Tanmay. Okay, now mute yourself, Tanmay. Mute yourself. लास्ट लीफ विधि
मैम लीफ
वेरी गुड नेक्स्ट वन rewrite the following sentences changing the nouns given in the bold into their plural form changes if necessary okay the wolf chased the sheep the wolf chased the sheep you have to change the nouns which are in bold okay yes yashasvi Yashasvi?
Yes, ma'am.
The wolf chased the sheep.
The wolves changed the sheep.
Spelling of wolves.
W-O-L-V-E-S.
And plural of sheep?
Sheeps.
Sheeps? No. Plural of sheep is sheep. Okay, not sheep.
Ma'am, sheep का plural क्या?
Sheep, sheep, deer and fish. They have the same form in the singular and in plural. Okay, sheep, deer and fish. Clear?
Okay, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Second one, put the book on the shelf. Put the book on the shelf. Daisy. Daisy.
Yes, ma'am.
Second one, put the book on the shelf. Seerat.
Ma'am, put the books on the shelves.
Very good, very good. Put the books on the shelves. Second one, the woman cut the mango with a knife. Tanmay.
Ma'am, the woman cut the mangoes with a knives.
With a knife. Knives is plural. So we have to remove a from here. With knives. A is used for... A is always used with singular nouns. Now we have converted knife into knives. So we have to remove a from here. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
The woman cut the mangoes with knives. Yeah?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Fourth one. The fairy played the piano. Vidhi. The fairy played the piano.
The fairies played the pianos.
Spelling of fairies and pianos.
F-A-I-R-I-E-S.
Yes. And piano?
P-I-A-N-O-E-S.
No. This was exceptional case that I have discussed in which rule? In the third rule.
Ma'am, may I?
Piano is pianos. P-I-A-N-O-S. Okay? Okay, Vidhi?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, next one. The chief of the army got ready for a war. The chief of the army got ready for a war. Yes, Ananya?
The chiefs of the armies got ready for a war.
Yes, spelling of chiefs and armies.
C-H-I-E-F-E-S. A-R-M-I-E-S.
Wait. Spelling of chiefs.
C-H. C-H-I-E-F-E-S.
EFS.
Yes, very good. And armies?
ARMIES.
Yes, good. Next, sixth one. The lady took out the key from the purse and opened the lock. The lady took out the key from the purse and opened the lock. Nilesh?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am?
Convert the, yes, yes.
The lady took out the keys from the purse.
From the?
Ma'am, purse.
Yes.
And open the lock.
Yes, the lady took out the keys from the purse and opened the lock. Good. Next. The ox felt afraid of the wolves and ran away. The ox felt afraid of the wolves and ran away. Yes. Himanshu.
Yes, Himanshu.
Ma'am. Yes. Do the seventh one.
Yes, ma'am.
Seventh one. The ox felt afraid of the wolf and ran away. Plural of ox.
The oxen fell.
Yes.
Of the wolf and a wolf.
Yes, the oxen felt afraid of the wolf and ran away. Good. Now, J part. Rewrite the following sentences, changing the nouns given in bold into their singular form. Okay. In I part, we have changed them in plural form. Now in J part, we have to change them in singular form. Plural form is already given. First one, the geese made a lot of noise.
Ma'am, may I?
The geese made a lot of noise. Yes, yes, Vidhi.
Ma'am, the goose made a lot of noise.
Very good. Second one, the doctor pulled out the aching teeth.
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, Khushi.
Ma'am, the doctor pulled out the aching tooth.
Aching, headache, bolte ho na beta? Headache, aching, what is it? Okay?
It's okay, ma'am.
The children flew kites. The children flew kites. Yashasvi?
The child flew kite.
The child flew?
Kite.
A kite. Now kite is singular. Okay? Next, the trees shed even the last leaves. The trees shed even the last leaves. Yes, Tanmay.
Ma'am, the tree shed even the last leaf.
Yes. Next, the servants swept the chimneys. The servants swept the chimneys. Sign Arpan. Ananya. Ananya.
Ma'am, which Ananya?
Only Ananya, not you. Ananya Madan, I think. Only Ananya is written in the eye. Yes, Ananya? Unmute your mic. Ishita? Few students are only listeners. They don't want to participate.
मैम में आए
रोनी नो रोनी यस खुशी
मैम द सर्वेंट स्वेप्ट द चिमनी
The servant swept the chimney. Very good. Sixth one. Cars needed batteries. Cars needed batteries. Yes, Nilesh?
Yes, ma'am.
Cars needed batteries. Change into singular noun. Cars and batteries.
Ma'am, car needed...
Yes.
Battery.
Yes, car needed battery. And the last one, the mice had made holes in the box. Vidhi?
Yes, ma'am.
The mice had made holes in the box.
The mouse had made hole in the
box. Very good. The mouse had made hole in the books. Yes, dear students, that's all about this chapter. You have to complete this chapter in your book. Okay. And tomorrow, yes, dear students, tomorrow we will do our next chapter, nouns, gender. Try to do this chapter yourself. Okay. Chapter number 7. Okay. Students, have you any problem or any query regarding this chapter? No.